Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I am very excited to be starting a new series with you guys, being that summer is just right around the corner and I thought I would do a summer wardrobe series to kind of kickstart your summer wardrobe. I really want to curate all these pieces into one video because I always get questions like, how do I start my wardrobe? Or how do I get a wardrobe where I actually like love the pieces and like can really mix and match? Like what are those like staple pieces? And this video is just that, but it's just summer edition. And these are really great pieces to have to really mix and match all of them to create so many different outfits, which is why I'm so excited about this video. So I have a lot of different categories to share with you guys. Today's video is just gonna focus on summer clothing, but I'm gonna make this into a few part series. I'm not sure how many parts to it there are going to be. Definitely I want to do an accessories. Let me know what you want to see next, whether you want to see accessories or beauty, but I wanted to do like summer accessories. It's like shoes, bags, jewelry, those kind of things, and my favorite self-tanner, those kind of things that are like summer beauty must-haves. So let me know what you want to see next and I will share that. It may not be the next video, but it will be just whenever I do the next part of this series. Also, if you are new here, welcome. My name is Karen and I make fashion, beauty, and lifestyle videos here on my channel. Lots of feminine outfits that I share. So if you like that as well, definitely hit subscribe and hit that notification bell so you're notified right away when I upload a brand new video. You can also give this video a like and that lets me know that you guys enjoyed it and show support of this video. So let's get right into it. All right, so I have the list of every category on my phone, but the first category I'm gonna be sharing with you guys, so I'm gonna do a try on of all the pieces that I have in this category. The first one is the basic tank top, which I know is like very, very basic in any wardrobe, but I feel like really any time of year, a tank top could be a really good outfit starter because it layers so nicely, or especially in summer when it's just so hot, it's nice to have like a good tank. And I have recently found so many good quality ones that aren't like too sheer and that just are a nice color or staple piece, good quality. I'm also gonna include a cami option as well. That's great for work wear or just like on weekend or just like for a super chic outfit. So I think a cami also is super important. But yeah, definitely tank tops and camis are up next and I'm gonna show you guys some of my favorites. Okay, here is a look at the very first tank. This is probably like a top pick of mine because of the combination of the quality and the price point. These are under $20, I wanna say, and they come in so many different colors. I also picked this up in the gray and I love this like peachy kind of pink color too, especially for summer, it makes you look really tan. And I just love it paired with the denim shorts. And then I just have it paired with these slides, which I'll have on. I'll have these shorts on for the tank top section. This tank top though, I love how flattering it is. It has a scoop neck detail, a nice like thicker strap, and it is just really, really nice quality. It feels really soft, and it is a really great silhouette. It is a little bit longer, so this is great if you have, if you're gonna wear it with like white jeans. I went ahead and did a full tuck on this just to show you guys. There's not like too much fabric happening, so it doesn't get like too much where it's like interfering with my denim shorts. I just think it's a really flattering fit, and they run very true to size. These also are free shipping for returns because they're from Nordstrom, so they're really, really great to try on. But yeah, definitely check these out if you're looking for just a good staple tank top. Next tank top, this is a loft find and I really love this higher neck as an option. This is actually something that would stand very well on its own. I feel like it is so chic and it has like a chic vibe, like layering necklaces on top of this tank and then just pairing it with even pull-on shorts or your favorite denim shorts. I'll get to these in a little bit. But yeah, I think this is a great standalone tank where you don't have to like worry about layering it with like a jacket or something. Like it looks good by itself. So this runs true to size. I do want to share to keep in mind with this particular tank top, the other one you could wear a regular bra with. I will link my absolute favorite one that is seamless and it's there's no wire, but it provides like so much support. So many of you guys have picked it up and love it, which I'm so excited about because it's like my favorite bra ever. But that one has like the regular straps. But with this, you would see the strap. So I will link below my absolute favorite strapless bra. And it is seriously, I don't know, I feel like they're like phasing them out. So I feel like I have to like stock up and get them before they're like never available again. That's what I heard. I'm not really sure, but I will link it. But yeah, anyways, just keep in mind, you have to wear a strapless bra with this one unless you have like a convertible strap one. But yeah, I definitely love it. Again, this one tucks in like front tuck or full tuck, or just on its own. This is the length of it. It's a little bit shorter than the other one I shared with you guys. This one is ribbed. The other one was just more smooth. But yeah, definitely love this high neck option. I think it is so chic and cute. Okay, definitely want to share all different price points. So this is a Target find. This is like a third of the price as the other ones that I share with you guys. Of course, the quality I feel like is still a little bit better with the other ones, but this is still a really nice option. It is different thicknesses of rib. So you can see down the middle here, it's a thicker knit, and then it has a tighter rib knit here. It has the button detailing, which again, I think stands really nicely on its own just to wear this tank top with denim shorts or even a cute floral skirt. This is a really nice option. These are fully functioning buttons. I love this just pair with like a necklace stack. I'm wearing my Miranda Fry butterfly charm necklace, which I will link because I do have a coupon code for Miranda Fry in case you guys are interested. But yeah, I think a necklace stack looks really nicely paired with this kind of Henley tank because you have the option to make it more like a V-neck style. And then with this one, I'd say it's a medium length, but you could fully tuck it in. It's not gonna be like too much fabric inside the denim shorts or like your skirt or anything. And it does run true to size and comes in a ton of other colors. Okay, we're now getting into the knit tank tops. I love a knit tank and regular even style top for summertime. I think they're just such a fun, nice little different texture to any outfit. So this one is from Walmart. I also picked it up in the medium pink color, which you guys will see overlaid in this video, but this has the cutest scallop at the bottom. It's a little bit open knit, but again, with nude undergarments, I feel like it is good to go. It's a nice thicker strap, so you can wear your regular bra with it. I definitely love the white, but the pink is also a nice fun pop of color, and this one does run true to size. Okay, up next is the camis. The scallop cami is so beautiful and so feminine. I wouldn't necessarily style it with denim shorts. Just sharing it mainly just to show you guys as a top, not so much as an outfit, but this would look great tucked into some workwear pant options and paired with like a blazer or cardigan. This is a really good wardrobe staple for summertime. This comes in other colors. It's under $40 and it runs true to size. I just love that scallop detail. I'm just all about it. So definitely love it. It does have adjustable strap detailing, and I think it is just such a pretty neckline as well. I think it is just so flattering. Okay, up next, I am so excited about this cami, and it's not just any cami. It is a splurge, but if you ever try this out, you'll know exactly what I am talking about, and it is worth every penny. First of all, the quality of this white cami is insanely good. It feels like the fabric is like a nice stretchy spandex and it's buttery soft. I don't own anything like it, and it also has a shelf lining inside, so if you're smaller chested, it definitely gives you a little lift, and it is so cute and flattering. This is great to wear, you know, with some jeans or denim shorts, or layer with a little kimono on top. I mean, there's just so many different ways to wear it. And if you're looking for a really good quality cami, I know, of course, you could get one at like Old Navy, but it's just not gonna be the same quality, especially if you're looking for something that's gonna be in your wardrobe for years and years. Definitely check out this brand below. I'll link it, and I am just like literally obsessed. They sell even the thicker strap tank tops as well. So definitely check it out if you're looking for a good quality cami, and it's so flattering, so you really just can't beat it. But it runs true to size, and I just absolutely love it.
Okay, the next category are tees, and this is gonna be a mixture of everyday basic tees to some of your elevated basics as well, such as with ruffle addition to the tee or crochet lace, something like that. You guys know I love my like elevated tees because they just make the outfit a little bit more girly and feminine. It's like one of my favorites to wear in especially spring and summer. So I have found quite a few, all really great price points and all different colors. So don't worry if pink isn't your thing. A lot of these pieces do come in neutrals or other colors as well. So definitely super excited to share these next few tees.
Okay, the first tee I'm gonna share with you guys is like an elevated twist. I love this one from Express. They make it in a few color options. This one has the crochet lace detail. It almost looks like little seashells in it actually. So perfect for summer, all the summer vibes. This is in a nice like heathered
oatmeal color. It's very light. This goes with denim shorts and skirts, and it is a nice, like, slightly boxy fit, runs true to size, and I think this is so darling. Love it paired with all my basics, and it's just like one of my go-tos lately. The next tee is definitely one of the more very casual tee options. So this one is an oversized one I found from Nordstrom. It's $25. The quality feels really soft and nice. It's a little bit like slightly heathered. I don't know if you guys can see. It has the rolled sleeve detail. It's actually sewn there, so it's not gonna like come undone. And this comes in a bunch of other color options. And like I said, being that it kind of reminds me of Free People actually a lot, but it's like for a fraction of the price of Free People. You could see it's just really flowy. I definitely wouldn't say this is one that's gonna pair as much with skirts, but this is great with jeans and denim shorts or like lounge shorts. This is really great for like every day. I think it's definitely more of like that undone look, but runs pretty true to size. I am wearing an extra, extra small, so I technically size down. This is what it is, sizing down from your regular size. I would recommend probably sizing down. Unless you like it extra oversized, then get your regular size. Next tee is definitely a more fitted option, which is great, especially when you either want to fully tuck it into denim shorts for a streamlined look, a little bit more chic, or you can pair them with skirts because it just isn't so much fabric and like too blousey. So this fitted option is really great. This is from Nordstrom, and I would say pretty true to size, unless you're in between, especially if you have a larger size chest, then I would size up one from your regular, because like I said, it is kind of like just perfectly fitting, but if I did size up, I'd have a little extra room maybe, but it just depends on the whole fit that you want. If you want it extra fitted though, then I would say regular size. So it does have like a V neckline, great with necklace sacks for a more styled look, and it comes in a bunch of other color options as well. Okay, another elevated tee option. I love this one with the ruffle detail. This one is from one of my favorite online boutiques called Petal & Pup. They make the cutest, girliest pieces. So this is from there, and I've had it for quite some time. I have to say it's such a good wardrobe staple that I could like reach for when I just want something simple and put together, but that's gonna be like comfy. So this is a nice, a little bit more oversized option. I'd say true to size, and it just is such a beautiful color. It comes in a couple other color options, but the quality is nice. It's a thicker t-shirt material. I'd say this is like one of the thicker materials that I have, like as far as the t-shirt goes, but I just love that little ruffle detail. This next tee may look very familiar to you guys. If you've been on my channel for some time, I've had this in quite a few videos, but it is just such a staple for me. So of course I had to include this one. This one also comes in a nice creamy white color. I have it in this blush pink, and it may come in some other color options. I'm not sure, but I'll link it so you guys can check it out. It does have this V line here with like crochet lace, which is so pretty. And then the rest is just a basic like heathered out coloring, but it's not like too like see-through. It is like paired with like a nude bra underneath. You cannot like see through it. It just is so cute. So run true to size for this one. Next tee is definitely a casual tee option. This one is from Walmart. It again may look familiar if you saw my last Walmart try on haul, which I will link because I found so many cute new things at Walmart recently, and this was one of them. It is such a beautiful light to like in between light and medium pink, and it again has like a slight heathered look to it, but nothing too much of a statement in any way. I like the rolled and sewn sleeve here, so it's not gonna come undone, and it is such a pretty silhouette. It's very casual, like I said, wear it with denim shorts or like lounge shorts or like athleisure. I think this is so pretty, and it runs true to size. Next tee is such a cutie little tee here with the flutter sleeve detail. I love the shade of pink. It is so fun for summertime, and it is nice and bright and cheery. This stands well on its own because I feel like the sleeves make enough of a statement to be more of like a complete outfit. I definitely love like the higher up scoop neckline. You could throw a necklace on top or like more of a statement piece, or keep it very simple. We have that option, and I'd say as far as sizing, I did size down because the Nordstrom website did say they recommended sizing down one from your regular because it ran a little big. This is like me sizing down, and you could see it is a little bit more fitted. So if you like this fitted look, size down one from your regular. If you want a little bit boxy, a little bit more flowy, and get your regular size. Here's a look at what it looks like untucked. It's a little bit longer of a length. I feel like the Nordstrom tees are running a little bit longer in length, which is nice option in case you like want to knot it. Although I don't think I could really knot this. So if you wanted the option to knot it, there's really no fabric to play with. So I would suggest if you really want to be able to like knot it up and make it more of a crop tee, size up one or two sizes. But otherwise for like regular wear, tucked in, true to size or sizing down is perfect. And this does come in a couple other color options, which is really nice. So pick your favorite color. But yeah, definitely love that ruffle sleeve detail. It's so feminine and dainty.
The next category is probably my top favorite category. It is girly tops, and I kind of just named it myself that way. It's just girly tops as in eyelet detail, a cute like sweater top for summertime, which are very, very popular right now. I'm seeing them like in a lot of different retailers. These are great like one and done tops to throw on and you have pretty much a complete outfit. You don't have to worry about layering it with anything, because sometimes with camis and tanks, they're great basics, but you have to like usually layer them to make a full style outfit if that's what you're going for. So with these girly tops, it's a one and done vibe and I love it. It's just so easy. Throw it on with denim shorts. You could pair it with skirts, which I'll be getting to in a second. But pretty much everything. They're really, really cute. But they're also though still staple pieces, because even though they're just like, they have like ruffles and whatnot on them, I still find them to be super, super classic. So here's some of my favorites.
Okay, up next is the first girly top. This one is so pretty. I just absolutely adore every single thing about it. I've been wearing this on major repeat. It's from my recent Walmart try-on haul, and ever since I got it, I've just been loving it and wearing it all the time. So this is so pretty. I also got it in the cream color. Like I said, check out the Walmart haul, because this literally looks like something you would see in like J.Crew or something, but for like a fraction of the price. And I just love everything about it. It's well made and it's so flattering. My mom actually bought one as well because we both loved it, and I just pair it with the denim shorts and these studded sandals just to glam things up a little bit. Like I said, these are standalone pieces, so you don't need to layer anything with this if you don't want to. This is a totally like throw on and go kind of top, so definitely love this one. You could also even wear it to work with some dress pants. I mean, you could really dress it up or down. Next girly top is this beautiful mauve one from Loft. I wore this the other day and it is just such a pretty, again, standalone top. It has crochet lace and a ruffle up top here, along with some more crochet lace detail and some fully functioning buttons. It is a boxier fit. I would still say true to size, and it pairs really nicely, like I said, just with some sandals and denim shorts. This is what it looks like untucked, and it is just so pretty. I absolutely love this one. Up next is one of the lightest weight girly tops that I'm gonna share with you guys. This is a very lightweight gauzy fabric, but in no way is it like super see-through or anything. This is great for those really, really hot summer days where you just want something very light. It has this really cute kind of bib detail here with the eyelet, and it has a nice border of the crochet lace layered on top, so lots of different textures. At the bottom, it is just super simple and plain and just very flowy, but it still remains like true to size. This is another top that kind of just completes the whole outfit on its own, and it is this beautiful puff sleeve open knit top. This is another Walmart find and it is so beautiful. It comes in a few other neutral colors as well. I want to say light brown and a few others, but this white is just such a classic and it pairs really nicely with a lot of different things. You could actually even use this as a base to like a outfit with a skirt. A lot of different ways to style it, but it also just looks great. Again, just pair with denim shorts and you're good to go. And it runs true to size.
All right, the next category are layering pieces. So this includes kimonos, cardigans, denim jackets. These are all very actually important, especially in summertime. You wouldn't necessarily think about being in air conditioning when you're in like a freezing cold restaurant. Usually like the air is blasting and it is nice to have that layering piece just to have in case it is cold where you are. So if you're indoors a lot, this is great in the office and whatnot. Throw on a cardigan. If you're on vacation again, kimonos are really cute. They're just a nice casual vibe. But I also have a really cute like gingham cardigan that I found recently. So that's like a standout piece, but I feel like you could style it so many different ways, especially with the tank tops I shared. They're kind of like all the different pieces to a puzzle and they go together. So these layering pieces pair really nicely with either the tees I showed earlier or the tank top. So you really could just mix and match all of them together.
Moving on to the denim jacket favorites first. This denim jacket is seriously my very top pick. Like if you're like, what denim jacket do I get this season? This one is the one. I mean, I've had this for years. I've washed it so many times. I've worn it like all over the place and I just feel like it has gone with not only so much, but has held up so beautifully. I mean, it feels and looks brand new. I love the wash of it. The fit of it is nice. It has some stretch in the elbows. You don't feel restricted in it in any way. It is just a beautiful and flattering silhouette. And it is so nice. This has been a top seller for quite some time here on YouTube and on my blog. And it is for a reason, I could tell, because it is just such a good one. I mean, I feel like you're really gonna love this if you're on the lookout for a good one. The search is over, look no more, this one is so good. I did wanna go ahead though and share an affordable option with you guys. This one, as you could tell though, right away is a little bit boxier of a fit and a little bit more of a lighter wash. It is not as stretchy as the other one, I would say, but it still has some stretch to it, which is really nice. This is a Walmart find, so again, great price point, and it just still looks really, really cute. It just like depends on what you want. I do think the other one is a little bit more flattering as far as fit goes. This one's definitely like boxier. It doesn't show off like shape as much, but it all depends on what vibe you want to go for. So definitely wanted to share this option. It is so cute, and again, can't go wrong because it is Walmart and it is definitely a great affordable piece. Okay, next layering piece, which I mentioned before, was this kimono. I love a good kimono because they're not just like a beach cover up, they're so cute as like an everyday piece in place of a cardigan. So you style it the same way you would style a cardigan, just in a really pretty like lacy option. And it's just so elongating and pretty. And I love this white one. And I paired it with just this knit tank, which I actually forgot to show earlier. So I will still link it. It's a Walmart find. This knit tank and these white denim shorts. Other layering piece is this gingham cardigan. I have it on kind of like more as a top, but this is so cute even just like with a cami underneath, and you could have it on buttoned as a actual cardigan or wear it as a top like I'm wearing right now. I got this, my mom and I got matching ones for like our Mother's Day photo shoot together. So it was like a mother-daughter cardigan. I thought it was so cute. My mom and I both love gingham, so we thought this was perfect. And the quality is really nice. I hope these are still available. We did get them a few weeks ago, I think, but yeah, these are so cute. Any kind of cardigan though, it's just definitely a must have. All right, moving on to skirts, which is another one of my favorite categories. You can't tell, all the girly pieces are like my absolute favorites, but skirts are definitely something that I think could be a little bit harder to style, just because you'd be like, I don't really know what to pair on top. I feel like that's always like the hardest thing, but I have always found that the tank tops that I shared earlier pair really well with these skirts.
Okay, moving on to my favorite skirts. So this first one, I have it paired with the tank I showed you guys earlier, and then these studded sandals again. But this skirt is seriously, this screams Love Shack Fancy to me. It looks like something that would be at Love Shack Fancy, but it is way less. It is so pretty with all the, it's all over eyelet and floral, and then it has this like tiered ruffle detail, which is kind of like that signature Love Shack Fancy look, with the ruffle detail at the bottom. I think it is such a flattering skirt. If you're looking for a good staple skirt, definitely check this one out. It's from the Loft and it was a really great price point. I would definitely not buy it full price, like they run sales, so definitely wait for it to go on sale. It may be on sale actually though when I post this, so check it out. I'll leave the code below if there is one. But it has elastic waistband, super stretchy and comfy, and it runs true to size. Okay, next skirt, I feel like you cannot go wrong, and it is a definite must-have to have a white eyelet skirt. It has a smocked detail here, again, super stretchy with this one, and then just flows out. It is fully lined underneath, and it's not gonna be see-through, and it is just absolutely beautiful. This was really inexpensive as well, and definitely, again, is a super girly skirt for summertime, and as you can see, this tank is just pairing with, you know, all the skirts and bottoms, and I could have easily also picked out any other tank I showed and paired it with the skirt, which is why I just love how they really just all mix and match together. This next skirt also gives me Love Shack Fancy vibes. This one is actually from my online store, Karen Rose. This is like one of my favorite shirts. I've been wearing this one a lot recently. Our online store, by the way, is doing like a huge like warehouse sale because we're clearing everything out for our newer arrivals coming. Actually, we're gonna be doing a big launch in the fall. So in the meantime, we have all of our spring pieces on sale, like major sale. So definitely check it out if you have not already. But yeah, this skirt was part of the one collection and I love it. Just feel like any kind of like white skirt is a must have. I will also link below. I think there's one in stock at American Eagle. I'm gonna link it. It's like a Love Shack Fancy look for less, so I'll be linking that one as a similar option to this one since this one is sold out. Speaking of Love Shack Fancy, this one is a Love Shack skirt. I got it last year. I'm gonna see if I can find any more available. But in general, I think a Love Shack Fancy skirt, I mean, it is a definite splurge. So if you are on the lookout for one, I really, really recommend checking out their skirts because they truly are beautifully made. And the detail on them is just incredible. This one was like one of my favorite Love Shack skirts and they just are such a flattering silhouette. And as you can see, it pairs perfectly with the very first tank top. This is the first one I tried on and it actually pairs really nicely with this skirt. But yeah, they run pretty true to size. If you're taller, I would recommend sizing up a little bit just for length. So I size up to a small in Love Shack just because I add a little bit more length because their branding is like very, like they have a lot of shorter dresses and skirts. So that's why I would definitely go with the small, especially if you're a little bit taller. And the last skirt I'm going to share with you guys is this floral option. This is so fun. This one I think is from Revolve. I got it like at the very beginning of the spring season and it sold out like almost immediately, but I think they brought it back in stock. So I will definitely check that out for you guys. It has a really cute like flippy bottom. It's like super girly and flirty and fun. Has the elastic waistband, so it's super stretchy and easy to just throw on with the tank. I'm also going to show you guys with a denim jacket in a little bit. And you guys, I'm not sure where this is at in the video, but I may have already showed it a denim jacket, but it would look cute with the denim jacket on. But yeah, definitely love the skirt. It's just so fun and frilly.
All right, the next category, which I feel like is a really good basic. I feel like everybody already has these, but sometimes it could be hard to find a good fit or good quality, and that is shorts. I have quite a few different style shorts in this category. It's not just gonna be about denim shorts. I have some dressier short options and some more casual like pull-on shorts, like just to throw on and go for like travel or just casual days. I have finally found some of my absolute favorite pairs of denim shorts that I'm gonna be reviewing with you guys, all at really great price points from Walmart at like $18 to some Abercrombie options and one more like splurge option that I always find that just is a go-to of mine, especially for summertime. So let's get into some of my favorite shorts for summer.
Okay, for the shorts category, I thought we would start off with denim shorts first because I feel like that is just one of the most worn pieces in particularly my wardrobe. So I'm gonna start off with a pair of white denim shorts, which I think white denim is just a classic. These are from Abercrombie. They have some light distressing, although I think they do have some pairs without distressing if that's not your thing. The inseam is really nice on these and the comfort level is really great. The quality is insanely good. I've had Abercrombie denim shorts for years and years and they just do not disappoint ever. So I just really love them. They're a flattering fit. I find that they run pretty true to size. Unless you're in between, then I would size up because you could always, I feel like, tend to make it a little bit more of a boyfriend fit. So it just depends. But yeah, I would say pretty true to size. And I think they're just a really great silhouette. You're actually going to see quite a few pairs of Abercrombie shorts for like the medium wash, just because I love them so much. They're just a great go-to. Next pair of shorts are a Walmart find. These are, again, one of my top picks. These come in not just the rosy pink, so if that's not your thing, they do have the regular wash of denim, which I have as well. This is just such a pretty rosy pink though, so I just thought I'd switch things up. They fit very flattering. I love, again, boyfriend style, so they're so elongating and just flattering, and these do have like the rolled bottoms. And overall, I say the quality is great, and it fits pretty true to size. Again, it's just like similar to the Abercrombie, I would say, true to size. Otherwise, if you're in between, then size up. And then here is another pair of denim shorts. These are the same exact as the rosy pink I just shared with you guys. This is just the blue denim, such a classic, and I really love the silhouette. It's very boxy and it is really great, especially like it's not like sometimes in the back the waist gaps, and this does not happen with that. So definitely love them. Again, $18, like you literally can't go wrong, and the quality, especially for $18, to me surpasses my expectations of how well they have been like washing and wearing. I've already washed and worn these a ton of times and they are just really, really great. This is one of my favorite pairs of cut off denim shorts, and this silhouette is so flattering. These are Abercrombie and I love the wash of them. They're just like one of my go-to pairs and they are just a really nice quality jean. These have like, this is like a nice thick denim without being like just too much fabric and overpowering, especially in the heat. They're just great pair with tanks. Like I said, literally every single top you could pair with these denim shorts. Okay, now onto a dressier pair of shorts. These eyelet shorts are so cute. I love the all over eyelet detail and the kind of scalloped bottom. They are super stretchy. They have an elastic back detail, so they just slip right on, no buttons or zippers. They're just really comfortable, and it has this front panel here. It is not elastic, so it's just very flattering and comfortable, and it is fully lined. You guys can see right there, but it is fully lined and it does have pockets. And this pair is not just with tanks, but like tees or like some of those girly tops I share with you guys that would pair really nicely with these. These would also be so cute to throw on for vacation. They're just a nice staple. Now we're going from dressy to super comfy and casual. These shorts from Loft, it's the Lewin Gray line. These are seriously some of my favorite lounge shorts. They make amazing lounge basics, and this is definitely a great pair to check out. They literally feel like butter. If you've never tried Lewin Gray, they are known for their like buttery soft fabric, and they have pockets, and it has a drawstring waistband, and it has the tie string detail too if you want to cinch it. And it is just ultra comfy, so I can't say enough great things. Let me know if you've tried the Lewin Gray line before and let me know your thoughts on it. I'd love to hear how you guys like them. But yeah, these are so great. And they come in some other color options as well. And I just paired it with that Henley tank that I shared with you guys earlier. Okay, I just wanna share with you guys these lounge shorts as well. I've mentioned these in my favorites video. These are Abercrombie and these are also a really great option. The difference between the Lewin Gray and the Abercrombie, this one has a paper bag waist detail, so it looks very ruffly up top, which is super cute and feminine. And so if you're gonna like tuck in a tank top, it just looks a little bit more finished, I feel like. But either one, you can literally can't go wrong with. You could see the inside of the material is so soft. These are great if you're traveling, gonna be in a car for a long amount of time or on an airplane. I think these are just really, really nice, and they run true to size. Unless you want extra comfy and roomy, then size up one from your regular.
Next category are dresses. I feel like dresses can be really hard to narrow down what is more of a staple dress to wear. So when I think of a staple dress for summertime, I think tank dresses, like the t-shirt material, those are always a good go-to option. Whether you're shopping, going to lunch, just a casual day, running errands, that's a nice throw on and go piece. It's one and done. You don't have to think about it. You don't have to think about two different pieces or mixing and matching all these different pieces. So it is a little bit more simple, but it's great for those days you just have to run out the door and want to look cute and put together, but you don't have to like A, break the bank because it can be really inexpensive, and B, not even have to put that much time into it. So definitely a lot of great t-shirt dresses, and they're all like really good prices, especially at Walmart. I recently found some great ones. And then when you just want to get a little bit more like dressy casual, I also found a really cute floral and striped dress. They're both separate, not floral and striped together, but a really great floral one. Actually, it's from Amazon, and then a striped one. They're so cute, and I think those are great when you just want to look a little glammed up but still a little bit more casual. I think those are really, really great as well.
All right, so for the dress category, I wanted to start off really simple and everyday with this tank dress from Walmart. I got this in a try haul quite a while ago, and I think this is such a nice silhouette. They brought them back again this spring, which I'm so excited about because they come in a bunch of other colors and they're just such a good tried and true basic. It has pockets. I kind of dressed it up a little bit with some flat form, so you could totally dress this up or dress it down for every day. You could pair it with sneakers, sandals, slides, anything. I just feel like it just goes with it. You really don't have to put like too much thought thought into the outfit, it'll just go. So it's a super buttery soft fabric, by the way, and it runs pretty true to size, I would say. I'm wearing an extra small, and I think it fits perfectly true to size. Okay, this is a recent addition to my dress collection this summer. This is from Walmart, and you guys, this one's so good. So this is a midi length option. If you're more petite, this would probably be more of a maxi length. It does have the side slit, and it is such a flattering silhouette. It does have this tie waist detail that you could custom tie it yourself, and it does have that ruffle sleeve option, which I think makes it ultimately so girly and feminine. I love the navy and white stripe. It is just such a classic. I mean, you just can't go wrong with navy and white. You could add a pop of color if you want. This would also look cute for Memorial Day with a pop of red, I feel like. It would be such a cute and darling outfit idea. Or just keep it monochromatic with the straw bag. And then I just kept it still paired with my platforms. You could do sneakers with this, sandals. Lots of great ways to style it, and it runs true to size. So I just thought I'd quickly show you guys what it looks like with a pop of red. I think it is so fun for 4th of July or Memorial Day, as I said. I have it paired with my red crossbody and these red heart sunnies, which are so fun. They're on Amazon Fine, and they're like a designer look for less. But I think they're just so cute and fun, and I just love the pops of red. So you guys have to let me know what you would go with. Would you go more neutral, or would you go with a pop of red? The next dress is a great summer dress. This just screams summer to me because of the lightweight gauzy fabric. Has this tiered ruffle detail at the bottom, and it's a midi length, and I think it is just so beautiful. I love this like sorbet color. I think it's such a flattering color. This is great for vacation or just everyday summer with pair of the denim jacket. I think that would look cute as well. This also would be such a cute cover up or just to throw on after the pool or the beach. Throw this on over your swimsuit, and I think it is such a put together little cute kind of cover up as well. But I have a pair with the same platforms, but you could just style it so many different ways. Next dress is this floral maxi dress, which I think is essential because it's not just like a one-time use dress. Since this is like a dressy casual option, you could throw this on to go to lunch with your friends or like a lunch date during the day. I think this is so cute and fun to go shopping in it. I mean, it's just so effortless, and it's not too heavy of a fabric where you're gonna be overheated in it. The buttons do stop like right here, so it does kind of create a little bit of a slit there, but it is so flowy. The movement of it is really, really nice. It does have adjustable strap detailing up top here, which is nice. It's all the way in the back, so you can't really see it. This looks great paired with a denim jacket, just a lot of great things, but even by itself looks absolutely stunning. I think this is a very flattering silhouette, and I should have mentioned right from the start that this is an Amazon find, you guys. I feel like Amazon could be hit or miss. This is a definite hit, and I can't even believe that I found this because it is so cute. So definitely love it. Oh, and it also has this like little tie cinch detail at the waist, so it defines your waist. It runs true to size, and this is such a gorgeous dress option for summer. I feel like I'm gonna get a ton of wear out of this.
So that is it for my summer wardrobe guide part one. So if you guys enjoyed part one, give it a thumbs up and let me know what you wanna see next. As I said, if you wanna see the accessory guide for summer next, or do you wanna see my summer beauty next? So definitely vote below. I'd love to hear from you guys. Also, if you have any other summer content requests, let me know what you wanna specifically see for summer. I was thinking of doing another lookbook for you guys, but would you be interested in some like casual summer dresses or everyday outfits, vacation lookbook? Let me know which one you guys want to see next. I would definitely love to share that for you guys. So everything will be linked down below in the description box in case you want to check any of it out. And I will see you all in my next video very soon. Love you guys. Bye.